All right, things are getting real now.
There's the view from our campground, not too bad. Good morning, everybody. Here, I'll walk over since they're gone now.
I took my first RV shower today. I survived, and it was actually not too bad. It got really hot. Kids just ate breakfast, and now we're gonna head out into Brookings and then down to California, and we'll be in the Redwoods tonight, and I think we can meet up with Emma.
There's our cute little RV. Get ready to pack up for today. Good morning, boys. Are we having fun on our RV trip?
Yeah. No.
No? You don't like the RV, Jack?
No.
You want to go home? Mitchell, are you having fun?
Yeah, I am.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, my shoulder hurts. Just stiff from the back. Okay, we gotta find some flat rocks.
Ooh. See, if you guys are gonna pick up. Yeah.
Daisy's not feeling so good.
Whoa! Whoa!
That thing is fast!
Good morning, everybody. So we're down at the campground in the Redwoods called Giants Redwoods RV Park, something like that. And it's beautiful.
The kids are loving the park. We've been down at the river playing. Kids are riding their bikes everywhere. It's beautiful.
Wait, Daisy. Hey, watch where you're going there, dude.
Things are getting real now. I'm here to pick up my packet. Whose brilliant idea was this? This is definitely the most beautiful race I've ever done. It's pretty incredible. Can't wait till tomorrow.
Grass. So we found a nice little spot to park for a few minutes.
Kids running barefoot in the redwood forest.
You liked watching the stars last night?